we remove the SIM card. Unscrew the following screws. We remove the back cover. We loose the battery connector. We remove the bracket. Remove the antenna. Motherboard flex cable. We remove the LCD display connector. Unscrew the following screws. We disconnect the back camera connector and remove the back camera. Gently, we lift the motherboard out of the phone. We disconnected the connector. Unscrew the following screws. Remove the antenna. We remove the charging port flex. We apply isopropyl alcohol. Remove the battery. For very little time, we apply heat. We remove the broken screen. Down below, we have the touch buttons, back and recent. Here we have the dust speaker grills. We check the screen. We apply industrial glue by the edges. We install the new LCD screen. We come back with the assembly process. It's working.